to everyone watching. Today, as you can see, I'm on a party boat here out of the Jersey Shore. We're going out fishing. This time we're coming out from the Shark River Inlet right to the ocean. And let's see how I do today, guys. Today, I have my setup here, actually set up in the back of the boat. I got my two rods there. I got spinning and a conventional setups. Like I said, let's see how we do. And foggy morning. Let's see if it clears out a little bit. Yeah, we got some people fishing on the rocks here, which I do also sometimes. But hopefully it'll be a good day. Stay tuned, we'll talk later. So the captain stopped. It seems that we're here already. Might we start fishing? I've got some clam that they provided, and I have these big bite baits, which I'm gonna put on one of my hooks on a double. I'll show you guys.
Good luck to you. You too, sir.
Let's get them. First setup I'm gonna use today is gonna be my Shimano Terramar Inshore Series. And this is a medium heavy. Got a double drop loop. We're gonna rig this guy on top. Scrub. Stops, we can start fishing. First drop. See once I feel this bottom here. Right there. Oh, fish on. First fish of the day, guys. Right here. Yep. There goes tugging. Sea bass right there, guys. Oh, and the big bite baits too.
I'm sorry.
There it goes. First one on, guys. Yeah, on the big bite baits. So far, one fish, guys, was a short. I'm on, guys. definitely, huh? This guy is pulling. For the clam. Right there, guys. Beautiful fish. Guys, on the last drop, fish got me, bit off the tail of my big bite. So, you guys know, without that, it's no action. So, I want to change this guy. He was ripped up. They pulled him. Like I said, I'm using these guys today, guys. This in life and natural bait also, the clam. So this guy I'm basically just on a regular hook, put it right through the middle. It's a small hook too. And we're gonna just rig them. There, you know, we need that for the action there, guys. Let's see. Now let's go. I'm guessing we at least 80 feet. I'm still going, guys. I got 5 pounds weight here. Bottom. Oh, I had to put fish on. Fish on. Yep, I'm on. Let's see what we got here, guys. But it feels small. Let's see if he went for the big bites or for the clam. See it yet, guys? Let's see. Oh, I see him. Yeah, looks like small sea bass there. There he goes. Going for the clam again. Definitely not a keeper. Be released. Oh, I'm on. Just like that. On. Yeah, this guy's pulling a little bit. Fish each. Actually, I got a double there, huh? For quadruple. Holy crap.
Bring it in?
Yeah, but pull it in for now. Look at that, guys. We both got two. Guys, double, first double the day before, but they were both short, and I got tangled with the guy next to me, so let's see if we got another one. There he goes, oh, that's a nice one, there he goes. Okay. This might be a little nicer fish. Short, but it's a double. There he goes, guys. There he goes, guys. Oh, yeah, look at this guy. See him. Another double, guys. big bite bass right in his mouth. Oh, fish on. Oh yeah. This might be a double or a bigger one. Also big bite baits. I just had it. It was the last one from my other pack. There you go. This one looks nice, guys. Let's see. And the clam in the bottom is gone because that's why I got the last fish. So let me put. See, I like using this piece of the clam. Perfect. Now let's go ahead and drop it down, guys. Bite's been good. Not complaining on the bite. Let's see. All the way to the bottom, bouncing them a little bit. So that grub get a little bit of action. And that's all I'm doing, really. Let's see, guys. Oh, just reach bottom. Let's see. Oh, fish on. Yeah. Fish on right there, guys. Yeah, fish on, guys. for the clam or for the big bites. Yep, going for the clam. See him in the bottom. This guy looks like a keeper here. Definitely over 12 and a half inch. Yes, this is definitely a keeper.
Was a keeper.
So I got 5 in the cooler so far. And now I'm going for the clam in the bottom. Okay, I'm in the bottom, guys. Let's see. Fish on. Oh, that's a fish on right there. Okay, it's shaking. Nice. Maybe a bigger one or a double. Well, another sea bass, guys. This is definitely a keeper. I can see it from here. Yeah, went for the clam too. See? Alright, guys, so look, they bit off the tail of this guy. Let's see if anything hits it in the next couple of drops. If not, I don't have to change him. That's the thing with those grabs, guys. You guys know. No tail, no action, no good. I'm just taking a chance with him right now. Well, the last fish I had was a keeper. I'm at 6 now. 6 out of 10 for the sea bass. Oh, wait, fish on. Fish on. Yeah, this one is pulling nice. Look at those nice head shakes, guys. Yeah. This one's a good one. Might be a good one. This one's pulling, guys. Oh, it's double. That's why. Double up, guys. And look, they did hit the one with no tail. Nice. See? He went for it. Double up, guys. There's the last double up. Was actually 2 keepers. And they did hit the one with no tail, so we're gonna keep them on until they don't hit them anymore. Sean. Tell you what, guys, these guys are pulling nice. Baits, guys, making it happen. Look at that, like that. day. Look at this little tiny guy. On the bottom, guys. As soon as he gets to the bottom, that's when they tap it right away. See? You're gonna bite right now. Oh, fish on. There he goes. Oh yeah, this one's shaking. Look at that rod, guys. Nice. I like that. Baits. That's a good one on the big boy baits, baby. Look at this guy. Beautiful. All right, guys, we're still going. I got 8 in the cooler so far out of 10.
Hey, I have a question for you, kindly.
42.
And all it requires is a yes or no. I won't go political on it, okay?
All right.
If Trump came on this boat to fish, would you make him wear a mask?
Out of here. If you go in the cabin, put it on.
I won't ask anymore.
Only in the cabin. Same way
if
I
Trump
do you.
Me
oh, fish on.
So I can go
fish on, guys. Come on, right away. First drop on the new drift. Yeah, it feels small. It's definitely small fish, guys. Not even pulling that much.
Oh, is that right?
See, little one.
Is he as good as he
on the big bite baits again. Look at that. Look at this grub still kicking with no tail. Crazy.
Look.
Beauty. For sure. There goes, guys. Sea bass. Oh, those are nice ones too, guys. But the big, the top one is nice. And the bottom is a tiny one. Got a fish on. This one looks like it's pulling really nice. Check out that bend, guys. Be a double or a nice one. Travalic could handle any fish. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it's a nice one. Oh, yeah. Ho! That's a nice sea bass right there, guys. Very nice. The nicest one so far. All right, guys, the last one was a real nice fish. It's the nicest of the day so far. My 9. One more for limit. Oh, fish on right there.
Bird.
Yes, I'm getting the bites.
The blue whale is watching on TV.
There it goes. Fish on. Oh, he got off again. Got off again, guys. Had something. Maybe they took my bait. If I don't get another bite right now, I'm gonna check the. Oh, fish on. Right here. Got off again. Oh my god. Probably got my bait by now. Come on. Fish on. This one doesn't feel big at all. Catching them, guys. trip is almost over in a little bit, but I got like another 30 minutes to fish, so let's see. Oh, there it goes. This is like, and I think I got a bite right here, guys. Wait a second. Oh, fish on. Oh, yeah, that one. There it goes. There it goes, fish on, guys. As soon as we got to the new spot. Oh, tiny little guy. For the clam. Fish on. There he hit. Nice, this one.
But it ain't over yet either.
Yeah, baby. This one's fighting hard. Oh, yeah. Look at this band, guys.
Yeah, he's coming on right here.
Oh yeah, come here, baby. It's a good one.
What'd you do? Oh my goodness.
Nice fish, guys. Look at him. That was a limit for me, so all right there. Trying to catch something else. Yeah. Got a fish on right here, guys. Let this guy go.